Opponents of Taiwan's entry into the AIIB include student activists and others who believe that the Ma Ying-jeou administration's dealing with China lack transparency. They took to the streets over the past 2 days.
My Ta-ying-jeou!
Demonstrators had strong words for the Ma administration. Besides accusing the president of selling out Taiwan, they said the government was acting opaquely and degrading the nation.
The spokesperson for China's Ministry of Foreign Affairs has already given a statement on Taiwan's application to join the China-led AIIB. China won't accept Taiwan's entry if it violates the One China framework. In the future, if Taiwan wants to join, it will have to act in accordance with the framework that China provides.
Yesterday evening, more than 100 demonstrators staged a protest outside the presidential office. They accused the Ma administration of hastily applying to join the AIIB. Several times, police attempted to disperse the crowd. As the situation grew tenser, police lined up to prevent an advance. A vehicle arrived to take some demonstrators away. Still, the crowd wouldn't leave. By 3:40 a.m., the police began to clear Chongqing South Road. They gradually pushed the crowd along Cadogan Boulevard and outside of the Jingfu Gate. Before daybreak, the presidential office area was cleared.